stick with real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger whom I talk too fast, or ask me questions about myself before I decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close, or call the waiter by his first name, or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most? What scares me the most is what if when he sees me? What if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away to only get it, give it back? I couldn't live with dating due to my miscalculating. Why? A certain suitor stands in line. I've seen in movies, was made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife. I'm sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. Masterminded some way to find me. He could be covered. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice. Have mommy eyes and make me laugh. Come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door? I'm scared of breaking open. But
Close the window, draw the curtain. Hide the bright light of the moon. Hang the dresses, ugly dresses. No one likes maroon. Wipe off all that stupid lipstick. Return the earrings to their case. Makeup won't make any difference. It's still the same old face. Isn't it funny? All disasters have an upside. You can find one if you try. You went dancing, you were dancing. You were dancing with a guy. Isn't it funny? Shut the light off, turn the bed down. No more crying, don't you dare. You'll wake up sometime tomorrow and forget to even care. Isn't it funny? night and the clouds are thick and the wind starts to blow. I stare out my window wondering where I will go. I turn the light out under the covers, all I think of is you. Just might listen, say the word, and you might get your way. Loving you should be easier, but say the word, and I might have to stay. Meanwhile, there's so many things I start to tremble when you reach for my hand. I didn't know how to love until you swept me away. So say the word, and I just might listen. Say the word, and you might get your way. Loving you should be easier, but say. Tell me when, just tell me how, tell me I'm ready now. Today, say the word, and I just might listen. Say the word, and you might get your way. Loving you should be easier, but say the word, and I might have to stay.
Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I've got a black eye and my arm's in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of place where we could be together at last. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share, somewhere that's we snuggle.
His father, he knows best. Our kids watch how he do he acts. The sun sets in the west. A picture out of better homes than Gardens Magazine. Far from Skid Row. That's been gone, but she used to be mine. Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good when I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth. And then I'll meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are. A girl whom I can rely, and that's how we'll be. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us have to love you, when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, the wizard and I. One day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good in time have a matching exterior? It's tested to an absurd degree, seems fixated on whatever degree. Would it be alright by you if I dig important to me? Alright, why not? Bye-bye! Oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. What a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Unlimited, my future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision, like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me. When people see me, they will scream for half of us his favorite dream, the wizard and I.
Rights and wrong, who's to say which we should refuse? All we know, love survives either way we choose. Here you are at the edge, go ahead and fall. Don't resist, I insist, love still conquers all. I'm feeling happy, I'm feeling sad. A little childish, a little dad. I think of all the ways you've grown, all the days you've known. See you on your own, and then I'm feeling happy and sad again. I think I'm rested, but then I'm tired. Today requested, tomorrow fired. And now a boy says he adores she who once was yours. How could I ignore such news? If I'm sad and happy, why should I choose? Life is full of contradictions. Every inch a mile. At the moment we start weeping, that's when we should smile. In every heaven, you'll find some hell. In every welcome, in each farewell. Life can be harsh, the future strict. Who would dare predict? And the boy you picked, not bad. So let's be happy, forever happy, completely happy. And a tiny bit sad.
Mama, I don't have time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while. I ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style. This hotel can slow you down. You can take it easy. I know exactly where I'm going. Getting closer and closer every day. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, have my shit. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, cause I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me fairy tales can come true, but you gotta make them happen. It all depends on you. So I work real hard each and every day. Nothing's for sure, going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People gonna come here from everywhere. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Tribulations, you know I've had my share, but I've climbed the mountain and I've crossed the river and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Heart, don't fail me now. Courage, don't desert me. Don't turn back now that we're here. People always say life is full of choices. No one ever mentions fear or how the world can seem so vast on a journey to the past. Somewhere down this road, I know someone's waiting. Years of dreams just can't be wrong. Arms will open wide, I'll be safe and wanted. Finally home where I belong. Well, starting now, I'm learning fast on this journey to the past. One step at a time, one hope, then another. Who knows where this road may go? Back to who I was, on to find my future. Things my heart still needs to know. Yes, let this be a sign. Let this road be mine. Let it lead me to my path.
Trouble with school is they always try to teach the wrong lesson. Believe me, I've been kicked out enough for them to know. They want you to become less callow, less shallow, but I say, why invite stress in? Stop studying strife and learn to live the unexamined life. Dancing through life, skimming the surface, gliding where turf is smooth. Life is painless for the brainless. Why think too hard when it's so soothing? Dancing through life, no need to tough it when you can slough it off as I do. Nothing matters, but knowing nothing matters. It's just life, so keep dancing through. Dancing through life, swinging and sweeping, and always keeping cool. Life is faultless when you're thoughtless. Those who don't try never look foolish. Judging through life, mindless and careless. Make sure you're careless. Trouble is rife. Walls are fleeting and blows are glancing.
Dust Ballroom.
Let's go down to the Oz Dust Ballroom. We'll meet there later tonight. We can dance till it's time. Find the prettiest girl. Give her a little light under
saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seemed to burn. Burn. You published the letter she wrote you. You told the world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph, how they perceive you, you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Liza reacted when you broke her heart. You've torn it all apart, I'm watching it burn. Burn. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You sleep in your office instead. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You sleep in your office instead, with only the memories of when you were mine.